Let's see here. There's something on TV. There's something on Jocelyn's TV. A guy is talking.
Wait.
It's on the cutting edge, he says. We're starting to hear more and more video game samples and video game sounds trickling into pop music. I think within the next 3 to 5 years, David, you're gonna hear most mainstream pop music sounding like video games. Cutting edge. Mainstream pop. Video games. Must be an infomercial for something.
Software, probably.
Jocelyn is sleeping. She says she can't sleep, but she's sleeping.
Oh?
I'm awake. Now I'm awake. Fucking wide awake. I should eat something.
Eat what?
Book. Read a book.
How to lose your mind with the lights on?
Here we go. Kevin Sampsell. I need to read some Kevin Sampsell. How to lose your mind with the lights on. By Kevin Sampsell. Future Tense Publications, 1994.
Who is Kevin Sampsell?
Kevin Sampsell. Who is Kevin Sampsell?
Who is Kevin?
A lot of people seem to wonder.
You'd be surprised.
Kevin Sampsell was born on St. Patrick's Day, 1967, in Kennewick, Washington. His middle name is Patrick. I am one of the world's most fastidious collectors of Kevin Sampselliana. That's what it's called. That's what I call it.
What?
Sampselliana.
Whatever.
When I got into something, I got into it. I know I said that, I'd really get into it. I'd have to get all of it. I felt like I had to, all I could. I felt like I needed to. I didn't want to miss anything. I couldn't afford to miss anything.
That's a good one.
I still can't afford to. But that happens. That always happens. I saw the book at Tower Records in 1995.
What book?
Oh, it's a black book. Your mind with the lights on. Kevin Sampsell. Future Tense. I took it out and looked at it. What is the meaning of this? my mind. Losing my mind. My mind with the lights on.
This is an excerpt from a novel.
Envelopes. I couldn't find my box of envelopes. I had a book of stamps. Who is this guy? I needed to write to this publisher. Mail order. I found them. They were on top of the fridge. What, the stamps? I wrote a letter. It was very simple. Future tense. I would like to order all available titles by Kevin Sampson. It's absolutely imperative for me. Absolutely. Thank you. Mick O'Grady. Started it. The O'Grady Sampsell letters, 1995 to 2001. Unpublished. Kevin Sampsell's first letter, dated 5/12/95. Jocelyn's talking in her sleep. The cats are awake and walking around, if you can believe it. Says, Mick.
Mick. Hey, I was surprised to get your letter. It was cosmic. Let me explain. Last month I bought the I checked the mail book and saw your letters. Odd, agonizing, yet beautiful. And I saw Stovepiper and thought, hey, this looks too cool. I was gonna send you submissions soon when, bam, your letter comes. I'm out of 13 girls right now, but we'll send soon with more new work for submission. Adding to this envelope the brand new Future Tense collection of Portland folks. Would love to be involved with Stovepiper. You could even reprint stuff from any of my books. I'll call you soon or write more. Kevin S. P.S. Some of these chaps are in my book, plus some older stuff that isn't so great. But we're young.